A construction worker was killed and another hurt today in a fall at Virginia Tech. The school says it happened around 11 this morning at the wind tunnel renovation project near the former Randolph Hall. The two workers involved are not university employees, but instead contractor employees. No names have been released as an investigation is underway.